Howdy y'all and welcome to Lex Lives. I think it's time we play a little Ark. Alright, so here we are. Once again, in the desert. As you can see, I went ahead and tamed me a flying mount. Yeah. He's so little and creepy. All I can think of is, have you ever touched a moth? They're like covered in I don't know what, but it gets on you. And I can only imagine that climbing on one of these would be a nightmare. Like, it'd be terrible. You'd have to be so careful not to touch their wings, because you touch their wings and whatever it is that makes them able to fly comes off. Moths. They're fragile. He does something weird, too. He does this. Spits out poison. It's weird. So I took a little flight, and I don't see it. I just saw it. Where did it go? But here... There it is. Look at him. Ugh, I want one. I want one so bad. Oh man, I want one. Looks like I would say a poison wyvern. It's green, right? I also saw this thing down here, which is really bizarre to me. Now this guy does not have a lot of stamina, so I have to take frequent stops, but check this out. This is like a covered canyon. It's very bizarre down in here. It's pretty long, too. What happened was I got this flying mount, and I thought I would try and fly out through here and see if I couldn't find where the wyverns live. Hey! No. I said land up here. We don't go to the bottom of the canyon. We don't know what lives down there. Although it just looks like normal dinos. I don't see anything too horrible in here. Actually, you'd think this place would be full of scorpions and snakes. But, what, we got some morels, we had, kangaroo back there. Alright, let's get out of here. Pretty crazy stuff. But yeah, I got a few farm plots down. I think, like, three. Two, maybe. And I read that the wyverns live up here in between the red and blue tower. And I'd really... Oh, yeah, I was here, too. This is like... Oh! I got killed by one of those guys, too. Look at him. Okay, you can't really look at him. I gotta fly away a little bit here. Look at him. That is a rock elemental. Apparently, they're tameable. Maybe. I'll tell you what they are, though. It's freaking huge. Don't hit me. Like, really huge. I don't think tranks work on them, though. I think you have to beat them in the head until they go unconscious. Is what I read. Back in the ground he goes. Yeah, that thing's pretty cool. I got killed by one out by my base, when I was out and about once before. Hey, Kerno. I think, like, there's the red tower, and that's the blue tower, and so I think the wyverns live over in that mountain range right there. But I didn't make it that far. Ooh, what's that making that noise? Clomping along trying to get me. Dang Carnos. In fact, I had decided to fly back home. Honestly. And then I saw that wyvern flying around, and I thought, oh, I'd better camp out here so we could start the video looking at one of them. The problem is I don't think this guy is good enough to get me to an egg. Oh, look at that. Look at that morel with the stripes. I like that. and they get me back because he's not very fast. And I feel like there's a good chance when you get one of these things it's going to be on the run. So I also saw that this canyon over here has got Argentavis in it. Which is a better bird or a better flying mount than old Mothy here. Ooh, something is chewing up that morel. Looks like a saber tooth. Or no, it's not a saber tooth, it's a thorny dragon. Something's going on up here too. Look, there's a pair of thorny dragons right there. So, while we're flying out here to take a look, I actually was attempting to... terror birds were chasing him, not thorny dragon. Guess he was back farther than I thought. But I actually was attempting to get a thorny dragon mount in between episodes. And, I'll tell you what, it was not a fun time. So, I don't remember... I want to say I did. But in case I didn't, I did manage to... Because it's easy with the bolas. But I did manage to tame a raptor. And so I tamed a raptor. It was like level, I don't know, 30-something. It tamed out at level 48, somewhere in there. And what would you see? Something just fell off that mountain over there. And I think it was that bug. No. Maybe not that bug. Something over here, though. And, so, I brought it back to my base, and I didn't have a saddle for it. I think I looked at making a saddle for it, but I didn't have the raw supplies. I think I needed hide. And so I was going to go get some hide. And so I started out and about to get some hide. And, I'm very scared that I don't know where the wyverns actually are, and I feel like one could just swoop down and attack me at any second, and I don't think this moth is gonna get me away. This also doesn't look like the terrain I thought I read about where they live. What's that? Oh, that's another moth. Okay. I just saw something green coming out. There's a Gallimimus something's been chewing on. Oh, maybe not. just got some red on his coloring. I thought it was blood. So I tame the raptor. I go back home, try to make a saddle. I don't have the hide. And so I'm like, all right, well, I'm going to go get the hide for this. And I get out there. I went the opposite way that I normally go. And I got attacked by a wolf. So, wolf killed me. And so, I went back out to get my stuff. And the wolf killed me. So, I'm like, alright, dang it. And so I grab my level 48 raptor and I head back out there, and the level 4 wolf that killed me twice killed my level 48 raptor. A level 4 wolf. Uh-oh. I've done run myself out of stamina. It's okay. This looks relatively safe here. Oop. Some tried to eat that moth. Oh, I think they landed down there next to a thorny dragon. So that was irritating, to say the least. A level 48 raptor killed by a level 4 wolf. Come on. There's an Argentavis. Huh. I've got 19 Trank arrows, 14 narcotics, and no meat. I wouldn't mind grabbing an Argentavis out here because it's a much better flying mount than old Poison Butt here. Is that an Argentavis flying over there? Looks like a pair of them with red-tipped wings. I also want to go over here and see this ruins. But, so I went back and I boloed the wolf and killed it. Problem was I didn't have any hide, and so I was able to get hide off of my dead raptor. And then once I had the hide, I was able to run back over there and get enough done to make Ebola. So Ebola. And so I was able to use that to take, there are no wyverns here. I don't, maybe they live over that way. I read they live in a canyon in between Red and Blue Tower. I thought it said that it ran between Red and Blue Tower. But obviously, we have flown all the way across to the edge of the world here. Oh man, look at that. That's where they live. Oh wow. I'll bet that's where they live, down there. Oh, look at that big gateway down there. Huh. Look at that snake down there. How's your stamina doing? There's one. There's one right there. Oh man. I want one so bad. If I die out here, I can't come back. And I will just have to write off everything I have on me and basically rebuild from scratch because there is no way I can come this far without a flying mount. That's why I kind of think I ought to, can we get some movement speed on you, I think? My level 5 moth. No. Adobe. Man, that'd be awesome to have, but I can't. I can't, because the wolf's gonna get me. And I don't think the moth can carry all that. That's pretty heavy stuff. And the moth is weak. Well, that wolf is still coming for me. Bye, guys. I hope you enjoy it down there in Wyvern Land. Oh, man. I wish I could just tame you and take you with me. You'd be my friend. I can't even make a saddle for one, but I still would like to potentially find an egg. Oh man, they're all over the place down in here. How hard is it to find an egg? Is that an egg right there? They're in nests. They're nests. Let's get this one while this guy's stuck on the wall. Or not. Holy crap. Shut up. Nobody asked you. Oh. So, my stuff's gone. Where's my... Oh yeah, he wouldn't come inside. You wouldn't come inside, would you, buddy? But yeah, so we I guess I only got two going. We get out there and there's a thorny dragon just sitting out there. I'm like, heck yeah. So I knocked down that thorny dragon. And so you can see thorny dragon over there. I don't know how many times I died to wolves and saber-toothed tigers trying to get this thorny dragon. He's all right. He's not spectacular. He's kind of slow. He does throw poison quills, though. I must be pushing the wrong button. There we go. So that's kind of cool. And he's a smithy. So that's cool. So I got two guys now on the outside, and I got the jerboa and the vulture. I had a wolf. I tamed a wolf because while I was dying to the wolves, I realized that, hey, you know what? You can ride wolves without a saddle. And so I'm like, man, you know, I ought to go ahead and grab a saddle or grab a wolf, and then I can just ride the wolf around. So that's what I did. And oh man, that wyvern. And so yeah, it was spectacular. All right, so I'm gonna learn sword. Because I prefer the sword to the pike, I think. Where are you at in here, sword? Sword. So let's learn that. And then you need flare gun. So I need to find flare gun in here, too. Flare gun needs gunpowder. Gun. Whoops. Gun. There we go. Learn gunpowder, learn flare gun. I don't want the shotgun. Pump action shotgun. I didn't even know that was a thing. Next I want the rifle. Long neck rifle. Simple rifle ammo. I've never tried the sniper rifle. I've always kind of wanted to see one of those. I haven't been far enough in the game. Now this thing takes. Oh, that's a pike. I don't want the pike. Sword. takes 50 metal ingots, and I don't have it. So we're going to need... Wow, am I out of metal? Sheesh, I must be out of metal. That's terrible. Alright, well, let's get a new shirt. Which took a lot of hide. I wasn't expecting that. And we'll get the boots, I guess. Now I'm out of fiber, too. Oh, and now I can't make any tools because I'm out of hide. Wait, I saw this dude over here had some hide in him. How much hide do you got in here? 29. Hopefully that's enough to get me back up and going. So yeah, I want really badly to get my hands on a dang it. Really badly to get my hands on one of those lightning wyverns. I didn't expect that one to shoot me through the wall like that, I guess. That was unexpected. You know what, dude? I need hide. I bet I can get some hide right off of you. You're aware of that, right? Okay, let's get a drink of water here before I move over. Let's get some fiber, because apparently I'm out of fiber. The sickle here is actually a pretty good weapon. Oh, you know what? I should have totally kept that some of that hide on me to make a bola. Well, we can find, like, a jerboa. I could take out a jerboa, I guess. I don't know much about anything else, though. I got a level 1 thorny dragon, so he's not the strongest thing going. Oh, you know what sucks is I lost my crossbow and my trank darts and my tranquilizer, my narcotics. I keep calling it tranquilizer. I mean, I guess it's not that hard to get more, especially now I've got old, ooh, can we, this will work. I don't have an axe, though. Apparently you can't use... It's alright, there we go. What do I need for this? Thatch and stone. Okay. Thatch and stone. Really, you don't think that looks like rock I should be able to chip? Any chance that we could finagle our way up into some metal rocks up in here real quick without, like, the undead hordes coming after me? Alright, so there's no undead hordes in this, but there is horrible, horrible, horrible things like raptors who like to chew on my face whenever I come over here. Although we're pretty much safe from raptors now, so... A raptor, not multiple raptors at once, but I can handle a raptor at this point. So let's look for a metal rock. Come on, you know you want to have a metal rock over here for me somewhere. Right there we are. One nice, big, beautiful metal rock. And since I am nearly naked with no equipment, I should be able to get tons of metal back with me. Okay, I was expecting a little more metal than that. I got 220-something metal off of one metal rock earlier. There's another metal rock right over there. Please don't be... Oh, it's something big. You just stay over there, Carno. Nobody's looking at you. Just ignore me over here. Just taking some metal with me. Sand, 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 sand. Oh, it was six sand. Okay. Stone. Let's get rid of... Whoa, not the metal. Get rid of some of the stone. Run, 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 run. Last thing I need is that Carno noticing that I'm here. Because that'll be a bad time. So I had a wolf. And so with the wolf... After I got the wolf, nothing else attacked me after I tamed the wolf. And then just a few, like 2 minutes after I finished... Seriously, there's a snake over here now? Did you get him, guy? You got him. Good. Don't mind me. I'm gonna harvest his hide. I'm gonna have some snake skin on my tools. Hey, water beetle. Water bug. Water jug bug. Yeah, I know. I'm tired, I'm hot, I'm thirsty. Water jug bug, thanks. Water jug bug fixed it. I wanna say my base is right around the corner here. Although that's a wood tree, and there are not wood trees at my base. That's my base, though, right? No, that's oil. We're still up above my base. Never mind. We haven't made it to my base yet. This is a oil pit. I don't even know what to do with these yet. Oil vein. But my base, then, is right... Right there. No, right here. So it'll be nice once I get to the point where I can tap into an oil vein, however that works. I'll be right here at my base. It'll be awesome. Okay, let's get some meat cooked for me. And you can get to cooking my metal. And then let's check the animal pens. Hey, Jerboa, just wandering in like you own the place. Oh, you guys got plenty. That's alright. Why don't you just take this? I'm gonna take the rotted meat. You and I... you and I are gonna go for a little trek here. So why don't you go ahead and drop all that. You're gonna get me more narco berries. Cause that's what you do. You are my replacement for a triceratops. It's actually better than a triceratops. I'm not gonna lie. It's faster by quite a bit. I don't know if it's as good a fighter. But you know what? He doesn't slow down every 5 seconds. My fake camel. Alright, how we do with narco berries here? We got 112. I think we're gonna need more than that, buddy. He can do that too. That's his right click attack. Ugh, my poor moth. My poor moth saddle. Seems to me that thing was hard to make. Maybe not. You see that saber-toothed tiger down there? Next to the cactus waggling his tail there? I'll put him in the middle of the screen. He's right in between the humps there. That little black spot. That's a saber-toothed tiger. That dude has been there for ages. He is stuck on the cactus, and I just leave him there because I find it funny. Alright. So yeah, that lightning wyvern is the wyvern I want. Honestly, I want a lightning one so bad. I'm pretty sure that was a lightning wyvern egg. So now we've seen it. They're in nests. Yeah, so I just have to somehow get down in there to a nest without letting the wyvern immediately take me out. I really wasn't expecting him to be able to hit me. Like, I thought he was going to chase me. I didn't realize they shot lightning like that, so that was unexpected. But, alright. Fiber. Hide. Whoa, that scared me. I need an axe. I'm going to save for the sword. I need pants and gloves for my desert gear, because I haven't seen any crystals yet, so I don't know where I'm gonna get the crystals. Alright, let's bump up some melee damage here. What level am I now? Ooh, 55. That probably unlocks some new stuff. Right? Behemoth gate, holoscope attachment, castoroid saddle, advanced rifle bullet, assault rifle, C4, flamethrower, air conditioner, refrigerator. Ooh, you know what? I totally just learned that, didn't I, accidentally? Argentavis saddle, we're gonna need that. I saw, what does this take? Electrical cable. I saw that there's a windmill that will get you electricity now, so I'm probably going to try that, because it'd be sweet if I could use a windmill to power my refrigerator, and the other advanced items. That'll be cool. Alright, well, I guess we were not successful in getting my hands on a wyvern today. And I lost my moth. Let me look in here. It's hide fiber and chitin keratin. Yeah, it takes 95 chitin/keratin to make a saddle for the moth. And it's really not the best mount, but it's the only flying mount that is anywhere near me. So, probably gonna have to grab another moth here, and then once I get another moth, then, you know, then I'll be able to fly. I did fly out to the desert on that end of things, and so now I think I've been all across the map now, east and west. So I haven't been north and south yet. But, oh man, I really, really want a wyvern egg. Oh. Alright, with that, click like if you like, subscribe for sure, and catch the next one. I will talk to you later.